All right, I'm gonna make this quick, you know. I'm sorry I did a webcam direct. I didn't feel like, you know, taking all the time to upload it from my camera. My Viking macro just got here. It comes with this legit ass box. Again, if you have a Mac, I'm sorry. It only works for Windows, but it shouldn't be that hard, you know. Anyway, it comes with this CD, you know. For all you out there that are having trouble, this guy, you know, will get you prepared. So that's pretty legit. Again, and it also comes with this sorry. It comes with this wired black wire, which is pretty cool, you know. You know, you connect it or you can just use it to play, which is awesome, you know. Never run out of battery. Pretty sick. And one thing I wanted to discuss. Oh yeah, and also it comes with a battery pack, and it also comes with the rechargeable pack. Both of them. So that's, you know, that's a good deal. And another thing I want to discuss is about the price about this controller. Is I think the Codekid or whoever owns the Viking is, did a great job on the, you know, on the price. I mean, obviously, you know, everyone wants the cheapest, you know, that'd be better, you know. Hey, you know, you can hook me up, whatever. But the truth is, man, you gotta cut the guy a break, 'cause I mean, for one, he's giving us, you know, the wire with the rechargeable pack, which is $20, you know. The controller is giving you brand new, which is $60. What? That's $80 already. And you can get 16 different LEDs, anyone, red, blue, pink, white, whatever you want. All right. Companies charge you $5 per color. Okay. You can put a sniper mod in this for, you know, you can just download it. You can get a drop shot. You can get a fast reload. You can get all those. Other companies charge you for that. They charge you up to $15 just for that alone. All right, and not to mention that, you know, this has six tack switches, you know, which is pretty fucking beast. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can do whatever the fuck you want. You can customize your own speed. You could what this like period. I'm gonna be honest with you, all right? And if you don't agree with me, then you must be out your mind, all right? Now I get now all other micro. I'm sorry about that. All other macro users out there will agree with me that the Viking Macro is the fastest rapid fire controller on earth, period, on the market. There is no controller like this, all right? If you use this for Black Ops, there is no modded controller that is faster than this. You can literally, and this is no joke, you can YouTube V360 Drastic or V360 Sinner. Shout out to those guys, because they have a cap card, you know, it's better to see them and then, or I'll show you myself. You can literally shoot the way you can shoot an FAR on Modern Warfare 2. That, I'm not joking, you can literally shoot that on Black Ops. No other controller can do that, period. I had an A9 and I had a wicked controller, man. Good controllers, but nothing compared to this. This is the shit right here. You know, you can change your fucking LEDs, bro, like nothing. That's what I'm saying. So, I mean, so people don't brag about it being too expensive, because at the end of the day, man, he's giving you a lot of shit. He's giving you the free updates. This is the only control you'll need for the rest of your life, man, unless you break it or something happens to it, you know. But what are the chances of that? You know, I'm trying to make this quick, this video quick as possible. I'm kind of half asleep right now, I'm sorry. I just really wanted to discuss about that because a lot of people are crying over that. But the truth is, man, I mean, it's a big hit to the wallet, but at the end of the day, you're getting all money's worth. Believe me on that one, you're getting all money's worth. And well, yeah, that's all I got to say. Again, if you have a Viking macro, don't hesitate to add me. I will leave my gamer tag in the description box. If not, then just send me a message, man, and I'll add you myself, because, man, we need to unite, man, because these controllers are the shit, man. We need to shit. If you have an Evo controller, silent mods, man, pff, get out of here, man. You have garbage compared to this right here, man. I don't care what you have, Voodoo controller, Chaos, what, Einstein mods, Evan mods, I don't know, whatever you have, man, you're it's garbage compared to this, period. Alright, and anyway, this con I've tried this with Left 4 Dead 2, I tried this with Grand Theft Auto 4, all the Call of Duties. It works awesome. Not to mention, the jitter mod on this is very accurate as well. Well, I don't know what else. If you have any other questions on this, and I will reply back, I promise. Just hit me up, right? Again, I'm sorry about the quality, but you know, try to make this as fast as possible. The best controller in the market, period. I don't care what anyone says. No controller can do what this do. You can download whatever the fuck you want. Make your own speeds, whatever, man. Big shout outs to all the V360 clan out there, and big shout out to Dakota Kid and all the Viking staff, man. Thanks. You guys did an awesome job in this controller. Alright, man. Peace. Drop some comments.